I'm Jaap Poot from Barrett, Alberta. That's about 2 hours northwest of Edmonton. We farming here 400 acres for ourselves with a rotation canola and wheat. We are doing quite a bit of custom work, doing planting and spraying and harvesting for other farmers. Farming in Alberta is quite a challenge. From 1 year to the other year, it can be really dry, really wet. We got a small window to do the job. We had problems with too much compaction, power hopping, put duals on, add more weight on the tractor, more compaction again. Didn't really like that. And then I was looking for some other tires. My local tire shop, I asked them for a quote for big Michelin tires, and they came up with Titan. He said, you better try that. Some people are not in for a change, and I'm kind of different person. I'm always looking for a change and a challenge. Then the Titan Goodyear engineer came out, and we discussed back and forth what the best solution was on tires for me. And not all the tires are engineered to handle low pressure. And the Titan tires can handle the low pressure as well. Usually this tractor is standing on 42-inch rims with the same height of a tire. And this rim are 46 inches. That means the rim is way higher and the sidewall is way smaller. I mean, in the beginning we were real picky on it, right? See what it all does, and now it was working. And we know right away more flotation in the field, there's less compaction. We have no power hopping anymore there when we are disking or planting. That's going all kind of what they explained me about the tires. I'm probably gonna stick with Goodyear. No, I'm not going back.